Pop out late night, baby, big girl, okay. It wasn't a plan, big girl, ha ha ha. Still skate the beat, carry the bus like greed the free. She's a pickle meat to me.
Package a $200 order for Elizabeth, and she ordered a lot. Let's get started. The thing she got was a pineapple body scrub and a vanilla rose body scrub. She got a Bare. Bare is a hyaluronic acid facial serum. And then she got 3 lip liners in the shades Gold, Humble, and Leader. Let me go grab those. 3 lip liners. She got lipstick in the shade Driven. Whole bunch of glosses. Let me go grab them. Entrepreneur. Self-love. The squeeze tubes, and then the rest that she got are wand tubes. I got her lip glosses and wand tubes, and then I forgot to mention she also got a lip mask. This is her whole order complete. Now it's time to actually give her some free stuff. I'm going to give her Perfectly Imperfect just because I am obsessed with this lip gloss. I'm going to give her it for free. Giving her a lip scrub to go along with her lip mask. Lip oils right now are my best-selling product. You guys love them so much, so I think she'd really enjoy this along with her free lip scrub. Let's package this up. I like to package them so they're organized but also look good at the same time. Oh, I think I'm going to package the squeeze tubes first. Then a lip oil for lip oil. I'm putting in her 3 lip liners along with her wand tube lip glosses. This box, I think it will fit it well. Tissue paper.
So cute.
And like this, so like this. Her lip glosses, her other lip gloss, her lip scrub and lip mask, and her Bare. I'm going to close this card. Shipping label, and we're done.
to zero.
So this is love. Mm-hmm. So this is love.
All the pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. Pretty girls walk like this, 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 this. All the pretty girls walk like big boss fit. Pull up in the vet, flooded out my wrist with some ice around my neck. Shitting on my ex, on to the next. He know this pussy good cause he always come back. I like diamonds, shiny, fly me to an island. If I say I want it, then you know he gon' buy it. Foreign, private, designer, stylist. I'll throw attention, know a bitch to get childish. Go dumb on the dick.
Okay, but y'all blew up my small business and I wasn't even ready.
I'm in this entrepreneurship program in college and I needed 50 pre-orders to make this dress happen. And you guys showed up and gave me 120. I met with my professor about my progress today and he was like, oh my gosh. And like immediately called over other teachers and they made me talk about it in class and everyone clapped for me. So yeah, y'all did that. And I am now working to make sure that these pre-orders get in and that we get these delivered on time.
Guys, I was not expecting this in any way whatsoever. So I can't thank you enough for being there for me and supporting me through this, even though it's been so crazy and chaotic and I really wasn't ready. And my sizing chart is still coming together and you guys have just been incredible. Because you guys funded my project, I ordered additional samples of the dress in cream, black, sage, and pink. I'm meeting with a professor in the fashion design department to make sure that our sizing chart is doing the sizing chart thing like it should. This was my business fit of the day. There's a link in my bio to an Instagram page for this company. It's super new and embarrassing, but I'm gonna give away a dress on there. So do me a favor and go follow that at the link in my bio and thank you all so much.
If you've ever wondered what happens when you go viral on this app, wait till the end of this video to see the craziest week of my entire life. I started sharing a day in my life videos as a bakery owner and things got kind of crazy the last week. So aside from going viral, we also had so many cookie orders come in for our cookies in the mail that we ship across the country. And while that was happening, we still have all of the regular cookies that we sell in store, our wholesale cookie orders. There's just a lot going on and it pretty much all revolves around cookies. I had to ship over 400 orders. Here I am before that process started. I was really excited to see how long this would take. It turns out it takes a lot longer than I anticipated, especially because we've had some staffing changes. And basically, when it rains, it pours in business, and it's just been quite a week. But as any small business owner knows, the only way to get through it is to get through it. So I just kind of kept going, working 16 hours a day on my feet nonstop. It was really difficult. It still is, but I'm at the other end of all of these orders now. So here I am making all of the miniature cookies to ship out in the mail. And you're about to see me make 6,000 miniature cookies. But my first priority is walking my dog at the end of the day. So here she is, Frankie. And then starting off on my next day, nice and strong, early in the morning, it's 4 a.m. First things first, I'm going to get all of the dough out of the freezer. We freeze our dough, it's part of the process, to our signature cookies. And as you can see, our kitchen is really small, but the reason why this works is that if you can step everywhere in like a maximum of 2 steps, you actually become way more efficient and productive. So it's 2 steps from the sink to the bench to the oven, and that's pretty much all I need to keep going throughout the day. So I'm baking off these batches non-stop. I have 20 trays and 5 trays in the oven, so I always have 4 trays rotating at a time. Here are the mini cookies going out on the trays. I have mastered the art of getting the most cookies on the tray without them ever joining together. So I'm just going to put them all onto a single tray per flavor once they've all cooled. And then I'm getting them ready for their packages. There are 5 mini cookies per package and 3 packages per box. These are our new custom boxes. I had them printed. They took 2 months to make, so I'm really excited that they're finally here. They have these cute little QR codes with the instructions, ingredients, and then also a discount code once you finish the box. Here I am enjoying my everyday NYC cookie and a long black coffee. And this is a bit of a look of the production line out the front of the shop. So we're closed 3 days of the week, and that's when we ship out all of these cookies in the mail. It's the only way to do it in this small space. And then the postman comes at 12 noon every day and collects as many packages as I have ready. The ones that I don't have ready, I drive to the post office before 4 p.m. And then every day I pack up and do it all again. Thank you so much to everyone who's come into the shop. Today I met people from Germany, Sweden, and Scotland. It has been insane. I can't thank you guys enough.
Let's pack Valentine's Day commissions.
Summer feelings awaiting, boy. You and me is more than 100 miles.
I made cue cards for all the couple portraits.
Let's make a Zelda-inspired lip gloss. This will be part of my new Valentine's collection. It will consist of 3 new lip glosses inspired by Ocarina of Time. A little hint, they do come in clear bottles and they replenish hearts. Here, I'm making my very first clear and unscented lip gloss. Sadly, I wasn't able to make it color-changing as I originally planned, but there will still be a color-changing lip gloss in this collection, which I can't wait to reveal. This lip gloss is inspired by the delicious Lon Lon Milk. What I love about this collection is that they come in glass bottles just like in the game, which fits the theme so well. This will be launching February 18th at 3 p.m. CST. Stay tuned for more reveals, and here's a beautiful swatch for Lon Lon Milk. Leave your guesses in the comments for the other two.